Intimacy is something that should not be lacking in any romantic relationship. In order for any romantic relationship to succeed, it is necessary that some intimacy be there. While it may ebb and flow in a relationship, losing it completely and not communicating the need may lead the relationship breaking down, with the best scenario being the two remain friends, or the worst leading to the two people fighting and resenting each other. As such, there are many products in the market that try to keep the sexual aspect of relationships alive. A way to bring back the spark. Language of Desire lists certain techniques in order to get one's spouse or partner to fix their desire on them. Authored by Felicity Keith, it delves into the sexual psychology of men, trying to understand what turns them on in order to bring the spark in the relationship and keep men from straying. Certain techniques such as the lust mirror, the erotic telepathy, the verbal Viagra, and the boiled frog are just some of the techniques listed in Language of Desire. These are just some names that try to encapsulate what one can do by just knowing the right words to say. Using underpinnings of psychology and human experience, Keith tries to dissect, analyze, and explain how to get a man's attention using words. As Keith explains, the most erogenous zone of a man is his mind. Focusing on confidence and decisiveness, the techniques make the man's attention shift to you. Even if you are shy, you will be able to raise the sexual tension between the two of you through some tried and tested, yet simple, words and phrases that tease the mind of the man. Aside from these techniques, there is also a free guide to texting dirty, and using actions, even without words, in order to seduce men. There is also a guide to better self-confidence in front of men, so as to help you converse and relate better with them. This can be bought online through their website. It is quite relevant for any relationship, especially if the relationship is already mature, and the novelty wearing thin. While it is pricey, can be off-putting especially for the very shy or conservative, and lists down many techniques that can seem too good to be true even when psychologically grounded. Some of the techniques written do make sense, and offer new insights into the relationship between men and women. Such a guide would definitely be a worthy investment. If you are interested in Language of Desire, please visit their site. As the site says,